Today we are going to be making edible glass, and for this you will need certified adults. Yay! So first you will be needing 1 cup of sugar, 6 tablespoons of water, 1/3 cup of light corn syrup, and food dye if you want.
Christmas,
I'm sure we can let go of this one. No. Okay. Well, that is it for today's video. I hope you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video. And that is it. Goodbye. Don't forget OB. Yay!